Pawnee! Class of 99!
Uh-huh! Ooh! Girl, you look creepy.
I got you a lucky charm. I found a dead rabbit on the side of the road and I cut its feet off and made it into a lucky charm.
Baby, you are so creepy. Thank you, I love it.
April Ludgate is beautiful.
Stop.
You are talented.
No.
But most importantly, you're passionate about animals.
That's true. It's because I'm half wolf.
April, please, I beg of you, I will do anything to keep you from doing that.
Okay, saw off your pinky toe.
No.
Shave your head.
No.
Have sex with Jerry.
No.
Well, I tried to be reasonable.
Why should we invest in the National Park Service? April.
Well, it is simple, Leslie. In today's fast-paced society, national parks are still the best place for full moon werewolf transformations.
I want to say thank you. And I love you very much.
Which is why I have decided not to turn you into a sea urchin, which I could do, because I am an actual witch with powers, and I'm evil, and I hate everything.
I know you do. I know.
That's what I love about her, and that's why she deserves this award. Sincerely, Satan. I love games that turn people against each other.
Wow. Just your luck that you're going into labor on Halloween. Can I get a warm towel to get that makeup off?
No, I want it on. That's the whole point. I put the makeup on after I went into labor. Hey, Anne. Anne called. She wants her ugly outfit back.
Why are you dressed as a pilgrim?
Leslie said it was a come as you were in the 90s party. I assumed it was the 1690s.
So you've gone insane. That's fun.
So if you had to sleep with one of the old guys, who would it be?
A super old one.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I'm an eyebrow girl. I want to make out with him and chew his eyebrows off.
That is really gross.
Fake blood capsules.
Oh, they didn't have any.
Really? That's gross. I love it. The suit makes me want to scold a Catholic child. I don't know who Ann Taylor is, but I hate her and I want to kill her.
Howdy, neighbors. Welcome to Human Farm. Here's your animal feed. Please don't feed the animals.
Wow, this is really, really cool. I like the statement it's making that, you know, we're all in cages in a way.
Yeah, it's actually about death and the city.
Yeah, I see that now. Hi, Oren.
Tienes que estar muy bien conectado.
Sí, yo soy muy poderosa y el mundo me tiene miedo.
Hey, April, can you help me out a second?
Go away, Jerry.
Okay.
This?
Fine, if you don't want to donate, then don't. Oh, by the way, I'm calling from inside your house.
Okay, don't mention anything about the groundbreaking to Anne. Repeat that back to me.
Tell Anne about the groundbreaking, frame Anne for murder, release a deadly virus into the water supply.
Good. Oh,
Joey!
Mommy!
Oh, there you are. Oh, God, I was so worried. Thank you so much. You'll never know how much I appreciate it.
Yeah, just doing my job, ma'am.
Thank you for saving me, Andy. Thank you, too, Miss Hitler.
What? Don't worry about it.
Let's do an exercise. April, what makes Pawnee the best city in the world?
Easy. Most murders per capita. The guillotine was invented here. City Hall is run by the Walrus Mafia. I got one. Macaroni and poison. It's like mac and cheese, but with a special ingredient. Someone will die.
Of fun.
And of murder.
There's gonna be beer, pumpkins.
Bloody goblins.
Fake ones.
I thought you might like a fresh set of pillows.
Are you trying to smother me?
Help! This slutty nurse is trying to smother me to death with a pillow!
Okay, never mind.
Stay back, slut.
I will come meet up with you after I finish the baby store.
Sure you want to leave me here with her? What if I'm a murderer?
It's funny.
Can I have these question mark stickers?
Why?
I want to put them on stop signs.
April, no!
I really only listen to, like, German death reggae and Halloween sound effects records from the 1950s. And Bette Midler, obviously.
It's gonna be awesome. We have decorations.
Dead people that we just murdered.
Not murdered, but pictures of dead people from TV or movies.
Mutilated bodies.
But fake ones. Candy, dancing, tequila, all kinds of food and snacks.
Blood orphans.
No blood orphans.
Do I have to be your slave or something?
No, you have to be my friend.
No, that is so much worse.
Don't do that.
Well, I never thought I'd say this, but I think I know what's going on in your head.
Oh, well then, welcome to the Terror Dome.
Okay. And if I'm alone with my thoughts, I go to a dark place.
Okay, first of all, dark places are awesome.
Hi, I need to talk to somebody about reserving a park.
Oh, we have a new policy. Parks can only be reserved for witch covens or slip and slide competitions. Which one are you?
Now that I've convinced you, why don't we go dance?
I'm gonna go to the girls' bathroom to check the trash cans for babies, but you can dance if you want. Okay, put me down.
Hey, you can't keep it from me. I found the pregnancy test, honey.
Honey, I'm not pregnant, okay? And if I were, you shouldn't lift me up.
Wait, are you sure you're not?
Yeah, we've talked about this. Remember? I want to wait until we're 50 and then adopt a set of creepy adult twins from Romania.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Data had never felt this way before. Of course, Data had never felt anything before. But Captain Picard couldn't help but note the smile that crept over his mechanical but lifelike face.
I'm gonna murder you.
I understand. Just one sec. As they walked down the hall into the bridge,
I'm getting notes of dried robin's blood, old dirty cashews, and just a hint of a robot's bathwater.
And I had this really weird patient.
Weird how?
I probably shouldn't talk about it. It's one of the grossest things I've ever seen.
Talk.
Well, this guy came in. He got his hand stuck in a Pringles can. And he tried to cut himself out.
Was there a lot of
blood? What kind of blade did he use?
3.5 inch. Serrated. Buckets of blood. He passed out over his arm and slumped onto the floor.
Did the bone show?
Very good question, April. Answer her.
Yeah, the bone showed. And so when I finally cleaned up the vomit, I found the toe.
I forgot about the toe.
So did we. Crazy, right?
That story is awesome.
Indeed.
And I left a rusty hacksaw on the table, so the first person who hacks their face off gets released.
That's not what? Is that true?
Where'd she get that dress?
I was buried in it.
I'm just an impartial bunny, but I think Anne sucks. Also,
I'm the Zodiac Killer.
I'll say it again. Voodoo is still an option.
No.
Love it.
A Larry voodoo doll? Tom, that's so sweet. Thanks.
Oh. Oh my gosh.
I didn't even do anything. The voodoo doll's reading my thoughts. Is this gonna be one of those cool bachelorette parties where things get out of control and we murder someone and then we all have to take a blood oath to never reveal our secret?
No.
Then I might have to leave early. I have to tell you a secret, but if you tell anyone, I will kill you slowly with a giant syringe.
Good morning, April. What's your secret?
I'm thinking about applying to veterinary school in Bloomington.
Oh my God, April, that's great. Whoa, where'd you get that?
The internet. How are your local graveyards? I have some planning to do. There's been a mistake. This says that I'm in charge of the silly skeleton room when really it should say the undead serial killer room. Who do I talk to about changing this?
Are you getting ready for your nightly Skype date with Andy in London? You look lovely.
I'm going to murder you 1,000 times.
Okay.
Yep, follow to me, guys. Just go into the parking lot for normal government reasons. Sorry, I can't go through with this. I was gonna pull a prank.
No.
Yeah, I hired these guys in ski masks to kidnap us, and I was gonna pretend to be a hero. They were gonna shoot me and drive the van into the river, and that's when the divers would go in, pull you guys out of the water, and I would be standing on the shore like, hey, get pranked much?
What the f-?
I even got these squibs from a special effects guy. And I was gonna say this code word.
And that's when I would push this button.
No!
Oh my God, you got blood all over me. Thank you. I mean it. Ben, that was amazing.
Really?
Best prank ever. These are the black-eyed peas. And I finally killed them. It's a Christmas miracle.
Yeah, I love cupcakes.
Ellis hates you. Annie has herpes.
Hey, what's your problem?
My problem is you, Smellis. Ben told you to finish the website, and if you don't do it, I swear to God, I'm gonna murder you in your sleep. I know where you live, 14th Street, right? I'm gonna get a melon baller and scoop your eyes out and eat them. And your congressman uncle's gonna have to buy you a dog to drag your eyeless face around. Do you understand me?
Yes.
Do it.